And it's Wednesday morning. We're up on Dartmoor after a holiday. We're at one. I haven't got a chance to get out on the bike. But what I'm hoping to do, we're staying in a little place called Meavy. So I'm riding to the Alderton to pick up the start of the Drake Trail. What I'm going to do is head down towards Plymouth. Depending on time, so far I get. I want to be home for lunch though. Could take 2 minutes later. Oh, it's bloody cold. Right now in the Alderton. Now joining Cycle Route 27. Right, made it out of Meavy to the Alderton. Hopefully this is the start of the Drake's Trail. Didn't see any signs for it, but this is where it's taking me. This should take me all the way down to Plymouth with a bit of luck. It's only about 10 or 12 miles, really. We'll see how it goes. Lovely open terrain here. Nice place to run a dog.
We're on the grass now.
Right, this is the way you go. Right, just cycled across the moor behind there. It's hard going cycling on grass. It's a lot better in the road. See, we're quite remote here already.
This is hard riding. Good then.
Hard into the sun. I've got a couple of rocks I haven't seen in time.
Hello.
This ride has been a different one. Nothing's gone to plan. Bad punctures, been chased by dogs, dropped things, had to go back to them.
But I have managed to fly my drone and try a few aerial shots of the ride.
And I am out in the middle of Dartmoor, so it's not all bad. Thank you. downhill, isn't it? It's a long downhill. I've got to turn around and go back, isn't it? Right, we're on the Drake Trail. I've actually found the tunnel anyway. It was fun riding this. Probably ride it one way and then ride it back. Spooky, spooky. Turn left and I shouldn't be far away then. We're back.